you might know, about 25 years ago, a little band from the East Bay changed our fucking lives forever, and we owe them a great deal of gratitude, so thank you to Green Day.